what was up. Told me she left, like I said.
Where can I find this Woodman?
Probably got his feet up in the back office. Except it's off limits to customers.
Woodman, who is he?
Mr. Forrest. But everybody calls him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest, then. What's his thing?
He's kinda like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Got it.
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this shit show? Man can only dream. The skull sponges in these dolls. Ugh. That's what they should be replacing.
Thank you. clients allowed in here. Be a germ and close the door on your way out, would you? Or you can...
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker.
Got nobody working here by that name.
But she used to. What happened to her?
Probably did what all the dolls try to do. Found a unicorn to set her up for life. Ah, you could do better. Try Roxy over at Booth 2. Same heart-shaped ass. Behavioral chip will do the rest. Won't feel any difference.
Look to me like a reasonable man. I think we can work something out.
And you look to me like a psycho prick who's never been ghosted by his beau or Bill before. But go on. I'm listening.
You've got info, I've got Eddie's. It's a fair trade. What's your price?
You need to pull your head out of your ass. Eddie's will buy your horse here. Not snitches. I look like either of those to you.
Oh well. Can't say I didn't try playing nice.
Better think real hard where you want to take this. Because you're really starting to piss me off.
Listen, you fucking stump. You're a real piece of work with your feet up on that desk, you know that? Think you're the first asshole who's tried to blow me off.
Why don't you just blow me? How's that?
I could also pop your head like a balloon with my bare hands. Now you want to feel me try and prove that I can.
Pissing myself already.
You're the king of fuck-ups.
You're not helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his cup?
That just might work.
Sold her off to a ripper.
Chick was busted. Could have sent her to get it patched up.
A ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's wet dream.
What is with you, fucker?
required to return your weapons. Hey, I don't know anything. I just work here.
Nice work back there. Ever thought of applying for the diplomatic corps?
I think Fingers got her. I think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Don't have time to massage egos.
I respect that.
Of course you do. You'd have loved to have dropped the H-bomb in this place.
No need to go so OTT. I've got other methods. One thing's for sure, though. Claus won't forget this.
No, I'd rather not.
nice.
Fingers got her. I think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip on a corpse's head right now.
Don't have time to massage egos.
I respect that.
Of course you do. You'd have loved to have dropped the H-bomb in this place.
No need to go so OTT. I've got other methods. One thing's for sure, though. Claus won't forget this.